Hey guys, it's Brittany, and today I'm going to be doing a St. Patrick's Day DIYs. So this video is going to be all about St. Patrick's Day and green and DIYs, and as you can see, I'm wearing green. And I think everybody in our class was wearing green, except for Brody, but yeah. And so today was St. Patrick's Day. And hopefully I can get this video up as soon as I'm done. So let's get into the video. The first DIY that I'm gonna be doing is slime. This is not the slime that I made. This is just an old one, and it's very old and like liquidy. So I thought, why not make more? So yeah. So this DIY is St. Patrick's Day slime. Limited edition. So in this box I have everything that you need. There you go, Christian. Including this. And I just realized I don't have something to mix it with, but I'll go get it. So on to the supplies. So to make slime, all that you need is some glue, shaving cream, food coloring. I'll put it this way so it takes up less room. Some contact lens liquid. Something to mix it with. I'm just using Q-tips. And a container to mix everything in. So let's get a move on. I forgot to mention, but you will also need some foam, soap, whatever soap, just that comes out as foam. So let's get started. So the first thing that you'll need to do is pour some glue into your container. Normally I take the lid off because it's easier to put it in this way. A bunch of dry glue in here. And yeah. So I do just a bit, not a lot. I think that's a lot. I think this is a big container. Like, it's really big. That's okay because I have glue. I have more glue. Still. All the stores are like out of glue. So now, do you have your glue? Then you can add shaving cream. And this is a new shaving cream. I think you just pressed the button. I'm sorry, it's not my fault. So next you can add some shaving cream. Oh, you have to take this piece off. Okay, so next you add some shaving cream. Try that again. Some shaving cream. Okay, here we go. This is gonna be the fluffiest slime ever. And just because I feel like I added a lot of shaving cream, I'm gonna add a little bit more glue. A little. I'm gonna end up adding everything. Okay. And then you can go ahead and start stirring these together. Now the next thing you want to do is you want to grab your contact lens liquid and start putting it in. You can do little by little. You can go ham and do a bunch, but I like to just add little bits at a time, and then you can start stirring. that wasn't a little bit, but on to time lapse. Before everything is slime, you can add some foam soap to make it foamier. This one is my favorite flavor. It's Christmas edition. It's frosted coconut snowball. So, continue mixing from now on. If you want, you can also add some food coloring. Since it is St. Patrick's Day, I'm gonna be adding green and probably some green glitter. So, let's go. Also, I felt like my slime needed to be spiced up a bit, so that is why I got glitter. So let's go add some.
So I just got this like holographic kind of rainbowy silver, gray, and black glitter. I think there's some white in here. I'm not sure. So let's go put it in. So here is my slime I made earlier, and I'm just gonna like stir it up a bit to kind of get it moving and unsticky. It is sticky, so I'm going to add some more contact lens liquid to make it less stickier. And then I'll be back to add the glitter because... Actually, I'll just add the glitter right now, so here we go. So now I'm going to be adding the glitter. I'm just going to add a little bit at a time because I'm like scared. I wanted to add glitter anyway. And yeah, so here's a time lapse of me mixing it. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. So this is what your slime, St. Patrick's Day slime, should look like. It shouldn't be sticky at all. Just have a little piece there. And mine is actually really pretty, and I really like how it turned out. It's not that fluffy. I don't know why, but it actually came out really good. And now I want more glitter in it. So, yeah. And it's really, really pretty. So I'm play with this for a while, and then probably later do the outro. So, see you guys soon. So, unfortunately, this video could not be continued because it's really late. It's like 7 already, and I'm on a break. So, this video will be continued in a part 2, and it will be posted in less than 2 weeks from this actual upload. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to make your own St. Patrick's Day slime. And make sure you tag me on Instagram if you do. And you can use the hashtag St. Patrick's Day slime BR. Make sure it's BR. And I will make sure to check and see if you guys did. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. It was so much fun to make. Remember, stay tuned for part 2. And that will be posted out soon. And thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like this video and to share with all your friends. And love you guys all. Bye. So this is a very useful life hack, and if you feel like your slime isn't stretchy or doesn't like stretch normal, and something like this where it like just breaks while you're trying to pull it, you can spread it out a little bit, and then you can go ahead and go get some lotion. I'm just going to use this warm vanilla. It's warm vanilla sugar, and I'm going to put some of this to make it smell good and also to make it stretchier. So I'm just going to put it right in the middle. There you go. Just right in the middle. And a little bit. And then I can mix this in and it'll make it much stretchier. So here's the timer. Reaching out, I call your name but you're not around. I say your name but you're not around. I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. But as you guys can see, now the slime is much stretchier. Also, I think you could have seen it in the time lapse, maybe you didn't. But I'll do it right now. I mean, I'll try because it sticks a lot. Okay. Now it's really stretchy and it doesn't like break into two pieces. Or three or five. So that's just a quick tip. And if you want to make your fluffy slime fluffier, you can add the foam soap that I did. So yeah. Bye. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now.